one I want and the one I need. I'ma ride to the end.
To the end.
They don't understand.
It's you and I. Yeah, you and I.
What's up, P&P? Gang on, 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 gang.
Man, you trying to make me crash.
Crash!
There was cars coming, everything. I was turning.
Boy, you want to crash. So today is Vlogtober Day 7. Okay. And we are getting through this thing. We done already got through 1 week of Vlogtober. That is so awesome, guys.
So we're dropping a vlog every day, and we've never done that before. Dropping a vlog every day for a whole month.
Every day, every day, every day, every day. Before we get into this video, make sure y'all smash on the subscribe button, hit the like button, yeah. Comment below, PNP gang, because y'all already know when the gang come through, we come through, period! So I just actually checked the mail, y'all, and we actually got,
what you got?
Our
what
monthly, you got? So I'm subscribed to this company called Scentbird. If y'all don't know nothing about Scentbird, make sure y'all click that link, and it'll take you to the video where I'm explaining about Scentbird. It's basically like a monthly subscription of perfumes. So you can choose every month like the perfume you want to try, and they give you a 30-day supply of any perfume that you want to try. So,
or cologne.
Or cologne. So I actually chose the two. I get a perfume, he gets a cologne. So we got our monthly subscription for, I think this is actually from September. It's been a while. I checked the mail. I didn't get this, but this is from September, and we have October actually on the way. So I'm going to go ahead and open it.
It's from September?
Yeah, this is actually from September. I never opened it.
Oh, it was in the mail the whole time?
Yep, and I ain't even...
You just left it there?
Yeah. All right, so we got Dolce & Gabbana for you. This is the light blue.
That's for me?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
For you.
Oh,
and
yeah.
I got the Chloe Nomade.
Oh, yeah. See, now, Dolce & Gabbana light blue has always been my cologne I always had.
Shut up, you lying.
No, I swear to God. I always buy Dolce & Gabbana. You got some brother. Me and
him. This yours.
Me and my brother used to both buy it.
They come in these cute little cases. Scentbird has its own packaging that they put, and they put them in these little bottles. It's like spray bottles. Here you go.
Yeah, this is like my favorite one right here.
So I'm gonna,
you didn't never chose that before?
No, I never knew that. Oh, yeah, I would have to smell that, baby. I got my Chloe. I'm about to spray it. I actually do wear Chloe. Ooh, what the hell? Hey, they're trying to get over. I actually do wear Chloe, but not this one. So I'm gonna be trying the new Chloe that they have.
Comes like this. You know what I'm saying? It'll last for about a month. You might have.
What?
Depends on how much cologne you put on, how often you put it on.
And smell mine.
Let me smell it again. Okay. Yeah, it smells good.
It's like a sweet, tangy smell. Like,
because I still have some left from last month. For real.
Really? A bush one? Because all mine's ran out.
It was F Mondays.
Yeah.
I still have some.
Mine's right now. I used all mine.
I have some more Burberry too. So like, I have selections, you know. After you get a couple months in, you'll have some selections. Like if you don't use the whole thing, you might have like half left. Mm-hmm. Now you can use a different cologne every day. Come on, nigga. Why not?
They let it wear on for
a minute. Come here! Damn, girl, scream my ear.
Oh yeah, I like that.
Jeez. What's wrong with you?
Ain't nobody gonna make you deaf. Stop being so dramatic. Y'all say I'm dramatic. He is really the dramatic one.
All right, so we at the park now. This is actually a park that we've been to many times. It's a place we brought the kids a lot of times. Before the whole pandemic, you know what I'm saying? We used to come here. There's like a stream over here. If y'all saw like on my Instagram, I was running with the kids. That was somewhere around this park. It's like a really steep hill you can run up. It's like on the other vlog, like we'd like to go out in the nature sometimes and just chill, vibe a little bit. We bring y'all with us, see where we might go sometimes, and you know,
cold.
It's cold.
Yeah,
she gets cold so easily. I'm not cold. So we actually shot a video right here on this court.
This is actually the court where me and Flo shot our first music video together. So we want to just take y'all here. We did a little scene right here.
You know what, she don't want to put the video out.
It was just some things in that video that I didn't like. Like I just felt like that day was just, I don't know.
She didn't like the video. I mean, I like it. I mean, if y'all want to see us drop that video, comment below. As a matter of...
the quality was dope. Everything about it, the storyline, everything was just dope. But I don't know, for some reason, that particular day, like, I had wore my natural hair out and I had flattened it. And, like, it just got real, like, frizzy. I had, like, a high ponytail. It was cute and everything, but it was just, like... since we were, like, running around and playing ball and just, like, you know, we're in the midst of, like, trees and stuff like that. So my hair had got really like frizzy because of the humidity. And it's just like, I just look crazy. I don't know.
That's how she feels. I mean, I'm gonna tell y'all something about this video though, right? The background music that we've always had in our channel is this song. That's the beat to this song. Y'all ain't really heard the song. The song's called All Men's Was On This Court. And it's crazy because they took the basketball hoops down during the pandemic. They went ahead and took them down, as you can see. They took them down right here. I'm like, dang, that's crazy.
When I also shot a scene on this right here, we were actually sitting right here. We both sat right here.
He was right here.
Ooh. We was like this. We was just chilling, you know, doing our little song, doing our little 1-2-1-2. So it was actually cool to come back here, catch some memories.
It was crazy because, like, we was going to shoot that video. We were supposed to shoot it at a whole different court, right? And we pulled up.
Thought it was going to rain, so we ended up going to this one instead. Remember?
Yeah, we thought it was about to rain where we were at. It was, like, on another side of town. We're like, dang.
We know it ain't raining over here because it's right up the street from my house.
So we almost didn't even shoot the video that day. But we're like, you know what? We'll try one more park. And we went down to another park that wasn't far from our house. And it wasn't raining. Because when we left the house, it was clear. So this is actually where we ended up shooting the video. And it came out. I mean, I liked it. You know what I'm saying? It was a cool plot to it. We just wanted to bring y'all out here. Some vibe. Girl, what the heck?
Felt bad.
You know, it feels real nice outside. I don't know about y'all, but I feel like one of the best times of year as far as like temperature wise and everything like that is fall.
I love fall. It's one of my favorite seasons.
You know, because spring is still kind of hot. Spring is girl, get down.
Okay, I'm trying.
But nah, I like spring too, but spring is still kind of hot. Fall be kind of cold, but it'd be like at night, at least in Atlanta. At night it'd be cold. So I mean, I don't really want to go out at night that much. And there's also a vibe too about fall.
Yeah, something about it.
When fall comes in, it's almost like
you can feel it, the transition. Oh, that's a nice, the sun right here.
So we found a good lighting, so we're going to stand right here for a minute.
Just one second. Give y'all a little 1-2-1-2.
I personally can sense it. If you can sense fall, if you can sense seasons changing, comp blow, specifically me, I can sense fall when it comes in. It's a vibe. It's kind of like just, I can't explain it. Like it's a good vibe to me. A good time of the year, so
I can sense it before it's actually officially fall. Like,
yeah,
I can actually feel it like right before it's happening.
Yeah,
and then it's all of a sudden, okay, boom, okay, now everybody knows it's fall. I can feel it before it happens.
Yeah, and then, you know what's crazy is like I've always felt like that my whole life, but when I was younger, I didn't realize. I can look back on my life and I can be like, damn, I remember times when I remember times when I used to sense this before and have good vibes. I didn't realize that was why.
So it's like around this time of year just reminds me of certain things. It just reminds me, for me, like I guess I always think about like, where was I this time last year? Where was I this time 2 years ago? Like for me, last year around this time, I remember certain songs. I remember certain things that we were doing.
And you know, it's crazy. Like I actually did a video on my channel. If you haven't already subscribed, it's called The Flow. It's in the description of all our videos, but I talked about how like last year when fall came in, I definitely felt like it was like a new age for me. Like we got this YouTube going. That was really the beginning of our YouTube grind, our consistent grind, and our lives has changed a lot. So going into this fall, we've came a long way. So we definitely appreciate y'all watching us, viewing us, subscribing to us, commenting, telling your friends, you know, all that. Like we really appreciate that, because like if it wasn't for that, we wouldn't be here right now doing some of the things that we're doing, getting everything put together. So we figured we come back here. This is kind of like a place where we came. I don't know exactly when it was. It was probably a similar time of year though, I'd say.
I mean we used to come here often.
I like bringing the kids here. It's a spot. Like we used to go down the trails. There's a whole trail through the woods. We'd go through it, but we wearing these white shoes. That's a no-go.
I'm saying, right.
We're not gonna walk through the trail, but we used to walk through the trails, all that. You know, there's a park, you know, with the slides and all that. There's a whole area with the water. You can walk on the rocks and all that stuff. But you know, this place is symbolic to us because this is like the first time we did something together.
Right. Yeah, that's true.
We came here and we shot a music video.
We planned it out.
Brought all our people in there. We put our money together and did it. You know what I'm saying? We had never done nothing like that, and it came out dope. You know, good. The project came out. That was kind of what this symbolic, this place means. Is like the first time we did something big. And ever since that day, we built and did things bigger and bigger as we went. You know what I'm saying? Every move we made was bigger than the last. And the second video we did, it was hard to top that. If y'all saw the Blanco on the Put It Down on You, it was hard to top that. That was the second big thing we did together, but that was before the YouTube. When we got the YouTube going, it's just been, y'all been here with us. You see what we've been doing. So It's been a long road, but actually we've done it pretty fast. So
yeah, we have been making a lot of progress really, really fast
on the YouTube. And I will tell you something. If you are a YouTuber and you are watching this, the biggest suggestion that we have is just being consistent.
Just content. Keep going, man. Keep applying that pressure. Keep going. Don't let nobody tell you you can't.
Right.
Don't let nobody tell you you can't. Don't let nobody tell you what you should do, how you should do it, when you should do it. Be your own creator. Be your own boss. That's what
right.
YouTube is for. It's that open creative space to just be whoever you want. Be who you are. Just be, you know, express yourself and express your creativity. Like, don't let nobody try to take that away from you. Because this, like I said, that's what YouTube is for.
Right. You heard what she said. You know what I mean? Be yourself. Do your own thing. You know what I mean?
Found so much success in just being who we are and doing what we love to do together that it's real. It's genuine. What you see is real. It's not, you know what I'm saying? We do pranks and stuff like that. We play around or whatever, but we're real people. Like, we do real things. Like, this is our real life. You know what I mean? So
for real. Stand for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Just be yourself and just go hard. You know what I mean? Go hard. And that goes with anything. If you're a YouTuber, if you have a business, if you're just working your job and you want to get a raise or get a promotion or whatever the case may be, you're going to school, trying to get a good grades, go hard.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of people ask me, I get so many people asking me, you know, how do I do this? How can I be successful on YouTube? How can I? And it's just not even just YouTube, just that life period. Because some people look at YouTube and they think, oh, it's easy, it's fun, all you gotta do is just do some videos real quick, da, da, da. And they think that's the easy way out. YouTube is not an easy way out, sweetie. Like, it's a lot that goes on with YouTube that you have to really put a lot of effort into, like editing, coming up with video ideas, like settings and stuff like that. You have to invest in yourself. It's just like a real business. So don't think just because everybody's in front of a camera just talking and having fun and doing, you know, crazy stuff that it's just a 1-2, 1-2. It's not. And don't think that that's just the easy way out, because it's just like I said, it's just like a regular business. So just how you would apply this to a regular business that you would do working for yourself, it's the same concept. Just keep doing it consistently. Keep applying pressure. You know, and just do it every day. Do it as much as you can. Continue to grow. Continue to find, you know, better ideas, and just be you. Like I said, most importantly, like, don't come on YouTube thinking that you're finna blow up overnight, because it took us a minute. Like, it took us a minute, and this is just the beginning for us. We have the people that we look up to got millions of subscribers, so we're just the little peons at the bottom.
We're like, just beginning.
We're just a little mini me. Like, we're just, you know. So.
Right, for sure. You know what I'm saying? That's just a little bit of motivation we want to give y'all. We were motivated by being here, so we wanted to spread the motivation to y'all.
And I'm the type of person, like, I like to help people. I want to help everybody. I want to take everybody with me. You know, from my family to my friends to y'all. I want everybody to have a piece of success, or, you know, I want everybody to be able to experience the good things in life, because why not? That's what life is for. Why go through life struggling when there's so much opportunity out here? There's so much meat on the bone. Like, let's all eat. Why be selfish? So me and Flo, like, that's why we're always sharing information with y'all. We're always being open with y'all whenever we get the time to just step away from the pranks, step away from the challenges and the things that we normally do, and just sit down and talk to y'all, because we want y'all to be able to grasp. We want y'all to be able to grasp everything that we're teaching y'all. And hopefully, you know, y'all learn something. A lot of y'all come on here and y'all be like, dang, y'all really taught me something. And we hope that y'all apply that stuff.
Yeah, for sure. Make sure y'all do apply it. I see we have a couple of videos where we help people grow their channel. If you haven't seen those, check them out. It's been a couple months, but they're on our channel. We have how to grow your YouTube channel.
Yeah.
We did two videos, and we taught y'all some tips and tricks that we personally use to get to where we are. There's so much to learn. I think the number one thing to learn is just do it. And what I mean by that is you got to shoot. Like, if you look at our original videos, one time when we get bigger, we're going to do a reaction video of our first videos. But those videos, I definitely was not all that good at this. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be real with you. I wasn't the best YouTuber. And I'm still growing. I'm still learning every day. But by shooting more and more videos, we've done like 250 plus videos now. I feel like I've become better. I've gotten more comfortable with the camera, and I know how to do it. I understand the concept of it. So just do a lot of videos. Being consistent isn't just to get YouTube to understand you and push in the algorithm. It's also about you becoming better at what you do. If you wanna be a guitar player, you need to play guitar every day. If you wanna be a rapper, you need to rap every day. If you want to do anything in life, you got to do it every day. The YouTube is the same thing. It's no different. Do it every day.
It's just a different
or every is often as possible.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're gonna end the vlog off with that. We know we're gonna do a post notification shout out. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. Make sure you hit that bell comment below. Let us know you joined the PNP gang so we can get you a post notification shout out.
Make sure y'all also subscribe to our personal channels. We have all the links listed below. Also, if you go to our channels tab, y'all will see all the channels that we support, all the channels that we're behind on that tab, our music channels, all that stuff.
For sure. If you haven't already, go ahead and follow us on Instagram too, at dflow, dphlo,
at I am Princess Leia.
Make sure y'all we also have the links below in the description. Mosquito trying to bite me and stuff. But make sure we got the links in the description below. Check us out. We're gonna do a post notification shout out. Huge shout out to Kevin Dickerson. IHOP, I keep it simple. Pancakes, bacon, eggs, it's funny. Ooh. Y'all mentioned IHOP. I had that yesterday. God bless y'all.
Oh, I love IHOP.
God bless you too. Appreciate God all the love. We see all the comments rolling in from you. Appreciate that. And from all the new subscribers, we love y'all. We're gonna keep them coming every day. We just changed our times too. We're dropping videos now at 2 p.m. and 8 p.m. Eastern time. So check us out every day. We'll be back on the video on Gang.
You and I, we are fly. When we're together, it's forever, it's a fight. Don't care what they say.
Don't care what they say.
I love you anyway.
I love you anyway. You're my best friend. I put that on 10. You're the one I want and the one I need. I'ma ride to the end.
To the end.
They don't understand.